us, we're gonna be legends. Gonna get their attention. What we're doing here ain't just scary. It's about to be legendary. What's going on, guys? We're back again today with another weekly upload. Of course, I'm sipping on Wheels pre-workout, my favorite flavor, with two scoops of creatine because we're bulking, trying to get to 260. Today, we are coming at you with a Larry Wheels back day. Since I'm signed with PR, figured it's only fitting we'll give you guys me trying out Larry Wheels back day. Hopefully one day, coming very soon, we'll get to do this in person, you know, with the man himself. So let's get into it, try out Larry Wheels back day. Let's get it. Alright guys, so the first movement is they get a neutral grip lat pull down. So we've got the exact piece here. I'm going to keep my sets and rep schemes with it. I'm not going to veer off of that, but I will do the exact same workout they did. So we'll start with this and work up to two working sets. So next they did a plate loaded low row. We don't have that, we have a pin loaded. So here we are. Exercise number two. By the way, if you like the shorts, PRLifestyle.com, these are 2XL. They're still short shorts though, 5-inch. And the website, this video goes up, I think I'm going back to Thursdays because Saturdays was not my day. So either Thursday or Friday when this video goes up, PR Lifestyle's website should be back up with the brand new black on black wraps, elbow, wrist, straps, everything. So those are gonna sell out quick. So go use code HD. Right now it should be live. Support your boy, get you some sick lifting gear.
Brody and Matt on YT and on and Brody and Matt on Instagram and TikTok. It's the goat right here.
In 315?
Road to 405 and 315.
My other son over here has got a channel as well. How can they find you?
Go to Brody and Eli Lifts on YouTube and Brody and Eli Lifts on TikTok.
We'll put it in the description as well, but we've started a movement here in the middle of fucking nowhere. So make sure you check them out. Make sure to support them. They're killing it. Back up. I'm like 240 in the mornings now. We're not stopping until we get to 260 so I can be like Bradley Martin and just use that as an excuse for how I can whoop everybody's ass. But yeah, the weight's going up. Strength is, I was telling Brandon off camera, my shoulder still feels a little wonky. Yesterday we benched again. I got 285 for 12 and then 225 Spoto for 15, which most people would be happy with, but it doesn't hurt, it just feels off. So in my head, you don't want anything holding you back when you're pressing mentally. Like any little discomfort, you're gonna like not give 100% because you don't want to hurt something. So we'll see, man. We got Baker coming in like 2 weeks, so gotta stop being a bitch. That's heavy. The strongest guy in the gym here.
Who?
What, a 600-pound squat?
Barely.
Easy with knee sleeves or belt. And then he hit 285 last night for 17 on bench. Country strong. Shit was heavy.
Was it?
Yeah. That noise will never get old.
No, it will not.
It's like you could sleep to that. You know how they make those like YouTube things? Like the sound.
Like an space. ASMR?
Yeah. ASMR. Just that, and yeah, buddy being screamed. Good sleep. Sound. Feels so bad not going here.
we have a T-bar chest supported row with a higher rowing position grip. So we luckily have the same exact machine, so this is perfect. And then I think we might have one or two more movements left. How many have we done so far?
One, two, three.
This will be four. I think it's six movements, so this and two more, but maybe just this and one more. We'll see. But we'll work up to like probably three or four plates on here.
That one doesn't make, that didn't make the satisfying clap I was expecting.
This one will, I'll make up for it. Told people problems here. If you notice, my feet aren't on the platform. They're on the fucking ground. You'd like to see me try, and we'll make sure to get to that. Yeah, let's finish up here. As you can see, the shoulder is still recovering, but I feel good. I feel good at everything besides the shoulder, strength-wise. Guys, that is a wrap on the Larry Wheels back day. Shout out to Larry. We'll be out in Claremont, California for his gym opening. One Gin Gym, I believe is the name of it. We'll be out there. I don't have a date yet, but I think June or July. So we'll be out there for the grand opening. A bunch of big names going to be out there. Hopefully we'll get Larry on the channel. But yeah, I thought this would be cool being signed with Team Personal Record and PR Subs. Why not, you know, try out Larry's workout? Let me know in the comments what other workouts you'd like to see me try. Yeah, I appreciate you guys. Keep running up the code. Pop the links up down below. Appreciate you guys. Peace.